Last night on the show, I posted this photo on Instagram. You can see it's me and the lovely Anna Kendrick hanging out, making a salad, you know, regular cool people stuff. But I love this picture, I really do, but I was stuck on what the caption should be. But luckily, I got thousands of suggestions from you at home. We posted this last night, we had like 50,000 requests of captions that it should be, and we thought we'd share some of my favourites with you here tonight. This is Late Late Captions. Okay, so the captions. So this is this first one's from at Bethany Faith 18. She put the caption, "When I want McDonald's, but my mum says we got food at home." You hate it when your mum used to say that. Oh, come on, listen, now we've got food at home, James. My mum once said to me, "Do you ever do that thing when you just open our fridge was always open at home?" And me and my dad were like just eating just, you know, just slices of ham out of the fridge. And we're like, and my mum, I promise you, genuinely she meant this, she came into the kitchen and she went, "I don't know, I buy all this food and all you lot do is eat it." Okay. This next one's from Dimfy Van Gaderen. And they put, "When Bay says I cooked and it's a salad." At Harlot of Gehenna just wrote, "Marriage." Imagine if we read a story that Harlot of Gehenna had just actually stabbed her husband last night and this was all just a... this next one we have here is from at Aubrey Grace 19 and she wrote, "When a guy says the kitchen is where you belong..." That's right. Oh, indeed. Not on my watch, sisters. No way. At Runake, put hashtag, "Damn, those biceps, James." I wish that was true. That's a good hashtag, though. I'm just saying. If you want to get it out there. And then this one from at Solly Fossum cut right to the chase and put, "Stop smiling or I cut your wiener off." Straight to the point.